Hey guys, someone asked me to make a video on how to upload a YouTube channel background that you've just made. And what you need to do is go to my channel background and then click the subscribe button and then search for this video, a video called GIMP Safe for Web Need to Know Info, and watch it in HD so you can see it all fine. And then when you've watched that, you know how to save it for uploading to YouTube. And when you're done with that, go to your own channel background and here next to edit settings, click themes and colors, and there are advanced options, and for you it will show like this. And then click show advanced options. And then this will be visible, and if you don't have a background yet, there will be an upload button here next to background image. Otherwise, click the delete. Make sure you want to delete your previous background and click delete, and there will be an upload button and you can upload your background. And these options here are for making the wrapper transparent or partly transparent, just what looks best for your background, and changing the text color and the link color and that sort of thing. So just play around with that and see what looks best with your channel background. And that's basically it on how to upload and put a YouTube channel background on YouTube. And I hope this helped, and thank you for watching.